a brand new fighter jet that he says will carry, quote, a message of peace. It's called the Dominant 313, a fighter developed inside Iran, which their generals claim can evade radar. The plane, also supposedly capable of short takeoffs and extreme maneuverability at low altitudes. This is the third fighter jet developed by the Iranians, and it's meant to bolster their air force, which right now is reportedly comprised of a handful of old American and Russian jets from the 1970s.